Islam is not a culture. It's really, it's a spiritual path, and therefore it has no form. I mean, English people can be Muslims as well as Arabs, or, you know, Chinese people, or African people. It doesn't have an identity as such.
I found for the exhibition a group of people who I consider are integrated into this society, but not assimilated.
I think British values and Islamic values are definitely compatible. The people of Britain have hearts of gold. They feel pain at the suffering of others, so the compassion is there. They are kind, they are neighbourly and careful of their neighbours and not wanting to disturb them. All the values that sit there in my religion are values that Britain also exalts.
I've always had an interest in Islam. My parents taught me about Islam, but there's always been a personal journey, a personal quest for knowledge. I've always wanted to read more information about Islam, Islamic history, and the ideals of the faith. And for me, I feel 100% British, but I also feel 100% Muslim.
The idea of integration is something very important for Muslims. It's not about giving up people's sense of Muslimness or their Islamic identity. It's being able to incorporate oneself into a society which is generally still very open and very tolerant and very accepting of the other.
I think that for me it's just a natural thing. Integration is not something that I think we have to just, we have to strive for so much. It should be something that's part of us, because surely all of us want to be a full part and play a full role in the country of which we're citizens.
Every Muslim who ends up in another country, I mean, the early Arabs in China, when they went to China so long ago, must have had to face the same question as they married and integrated into part of the society. So they must have had to ask themselves, we're Muslims, but what does it mean to be Chinese and be Muslim? You know, are we just going to bring our culture? Well, culture is a superficial thing. I'm wearing Western clothes, I could be wearing Arab clothes. I mean, that's a superficial thing. And I'm still British underneath all this.